Tonight, the FDA is warning about alcohol-based hand sanitizers whose packaging looks like food or drink containers. The packages look like beer cans, children's food pouches, water bottles, juice bottles, even vodka bottles. The FDA has also found sanitizers which have food flavorings like chocolate or raspberry, which could be dangerous.